to my channel. It's India Reacts, and today we got some more music. Today, you guys, we got CCR, Creedence Clearwater Revival. This is Have You Seen the Rain? It's a song written by John and released in a single 1971 by Roots Rock Group, Creedence Clearwater Revival. The song charted highest in Canada, reaching number one in the RPM 100 national single charts in March 1971. In the US, same year, it peaked at number eight on the Billboard Hot 100 charts. On Cashbox Pop Charts, it peaked at number three, and the UK reached number 36. It was the group's eighth gold-selling single. Okay, you guys, so let's get straight into it. I have reacted to CCR before. I have never, ever reacted to Have You Seen the Rain? I think I heard of it, maybe. But I have never sat down, listened to it, paid attention to the lyrics, you guys. So, first time ever. Let's get straight to you guys. If you guys are CCR fans, smash like button and hit that red for you guys, and we'll keep them on this channel. Let's get a clear one. Ever seen a rain coming down on a sunny day? But I feel like the rain is like a metaphor because we have all seen rain. So is this like a day of like it's a weird day, maybe it's like a bad day, the rain on a sunny day. Let's go. Definitely have my grandpa used to listen to this, you guys, so that's why I smiled after I heard the chorus, like
yesterday and days before. Sun is cold and rain is hot. I know, been that way for all my time. You're forever on the go, through the circle fast and slow. I know, it can't.
Rain could be a metaphor, but at the same time he can literally be meaning rain. So let's get the fun facts about this, you guys. Very catchy. The last one I did was Jungle, you guys, and that one basically was about war, like going through hard times, get back on your feet, and everything will eventually be all good. You're happy, your outlook is great, a beautiful day, and then something bad happens again, you just deal with it. He asks, however you seen the rain? Yeah, it's depressing, but it goes away. Don't think it doesn't. And about basically leading to violence in this world. So have you ever seen the rain? Some says the reference is to veteran war, with the rain being a metaphor for bombs falling from falling from the sky. In his review of the song, AllMusic website Mark Demme suggested his song is about idolism of 1960s. It's about fading in the wake of events such as Ultimate Free Concert, Kent State shooting, and saying that the same issue on still exists in 1970s, but the people will no longer fight for them. So this is about violence and people not fighting like justice. So the rain is supposed to be the bomb. Rainy days with the sun out, bombs, war vibes. However, 4GT himself has said in interviews prior to playing the song in concert, the song is about rising tension with CCR, his brother Tom from the band. I don't get attention from this song at all. Okay, so I'm confused. I know that the rain is supposed to be a metaphor for bombs. I get that. But then it says it's for attention in the band. And then when he says, I want to know, have you ever seen the rain? That's basically the ups and downs of a person, you guys, the ups and downs of a person. But when you read the song facts, that's why I'm confused, because that's what I got from the lyrics and hearing it. But when you get the song facts on it, it says about the rain is supposed to be a metaphor for bombing. And then it says it was conflict in the band. So I guess that could be like better day, bad and better days. It's just the way you get the meaning of the song, you guys. So this is CCR, Creedence Clearwater Revival, you guys. Kind of confusing with the lyrics and then the meaning afterwards when you read it on Wikipedia. Just my personal opinion though, you guys. Maybe I'm just reading too much into it, or maybe the lyrics just got to be wrong. But basically, we have good and bad days. We can get overcome it. We can do better. We can get on our feet and we can keep it moving. Metaphor a bit bombing. I don't know about that part, but let me know how you guys feel when you first heard it. Down in the comments, smash the like button, hit that rail, you guys, for CCR. Show me love, I'll show you big arch, love you guys. Your girl is out.